Cyberdar wasn't the one pulling the strings.
I'm so excited.